Hey guys, in this video I will demonstrate how you can fix the call failed problem on the iPhone 6 running iOS 9.2.1. First, let me prove to you that this is iOS 9. As you can see, this version is 9.2.1. Now, if I go to mobile data and switch voice to 3G, and then try to call myself, it says call failed. If I try to call back, it still gives me a call failed error, even though I am connected to the network. Now, if I go back to settings, then mobile data, then voice, and switch back to 2G, when I return to the phone app and try to call myself again, it works. Please leave a thumbs up if you like this video or found it useful, and subscribe to Octopus Technology.